five bones and one front flippers like a human hand. She's got 36 beautiful teeth. And no spots in her fur. She also has ear flaps called oracles on each side. Yeah. And unlike those harvest seals, she barks. She can swim 25 miles per hour because she has no hip joints. Yeah, and large flippers.
Yeah. Ooh, nice.
He doesn't even splash, did he? What do the seals do all day? Good. Good. Alright, how do you feel about sharks, Cora?
Yeah.
Good. So she's gonna try to scare everybody with her shark impersonation.
No.
Good. The real question, though, is how do you feel about orchids?
Good.
Yeah. So if there's a plot of transient orchids passing through, she has to get out of the water. Jumping up to 3 times her body mass. So the larger the sea lion, the higher they can jump. Get that? Is that good? There you go. Better throw. So they can be out of the water for up to 5 days in a row because they're marine mammals. They don't have to be in the water all the time. So she has plenty of time to sunbathe and laugh at them. Once it's all safe, she'll get back into the water. Okay. Woo! The reason they're called sea lions is because typically they have a mane. California sea lions have the smallest mane out of all sea lions. They can run up to 10 miles per hour. By turning their back flippers around, sort of like feet. And yeah, they can get up to 10 miles per hour. Pretty intense. So whiskers are also 3 times more sensitive than a house of cat whiskers since they got 600 feet away from the sun. Good. All right, guys, give it up for Cora. Woo!